fire in here. Hey! Hey! You can. Hello!
Hello! Who cut off my music?
You cut my music off.
You Harlan?
No, Darrell.
Harlan around?
I doubt it. He's dead.
Do you own this place?
Yeah.
So why do you call it Harlan?
Because Harlan used to own it.
Could you take a look at my car? I think the radiator hose is busted.
All right. I think it's gonna be another hot one today. Of course, then again, it might not be. You can't ever tell around here. When it's hot, I don't even like to get out of bed. Of course, when it's cold, I don't either.
So. Look, Harlan, I got places.
Darrell,
Darrell, whatever. If you just take a look at the radiator hose, I think it's bust.
Well, it's your radiator hose. It's busted.
I know that. What did I just tell you?
Well, Chief, if you know so damn much, why didn't you just fix it yourself? Hell.
If I could do that, you think I'd be standing around here wasting my time? Now, can you fix it, or do I have to go someplace else?
Someplace else? Bud, someplace else is 50 miles from here. That old station that is downtown, that thing closed must have been, God, 3 years ago, something like that.
Okay. I'm stuck. You happy? Or can you fix it or not?
Well, yeah, I can fix it.
Great. Great.
I'll have to look through the yard here, see if I can't find a hose like that one. It's gonna take a little time.
How much time?
Well, you know, time.
What time is it now?
About 20 after 10.
Arizona. Yeah, 10's got to be 90 already.
It's 92. What happened to your hand, anyhow?
Accident.
Accident? You got to be more careful, bud. See, hands is important. Let me show you something. I don't know if you can still see it, but when I was a kid,
that's really interesting to me, but is there some place in this dust bowl I can get something to drink?
Well, there's a diner down there. It ain't much, yeah.
Yeah.
Us simple folk like it, you know.
I'll be back in a couple hours. Just be real careful there, all right? Hey!
Just a car.
No, it's not just a car. It's a 64 and a half Mustang convertible. That's the difference between you and me. It's why you're living here and I'm just passing through. Here. Do you mind? I just want to get some things out of my trunk.
Knock yourself out.